From hockey to hoops, IU with its first and only exhibition game of the season. Archie and the gang taking on Gannon University. Late first half, Butler transfer Joey Brunk. Too big, too strong. 6 points, 5 boards for Brunk in his IU debut. But the Hoosiers up only 8 at intermission. Second half, they hit their stride. That was freshman Armon Franklin with 3 of his 12 minutes. Fellow freshman Trace Jackson Davis. Hoosier fans excited to see this kid. 12 points, 9 boards, not a bad debut. And then you're going to see Justin Smith, who led a balanced attack with 18. Hoosiers go on to win by 30, 84-54. IU opening the regular season next Tuesday night at home against Western Illinois.